Old man, why do you always let that guy do whatever he wants? There's no point in putting on the nice grandpa act with those kids.
What are you saying exactly? Will you hunt down the Dawn Horizon Corps?
Are you kidding? I'm not that crazy. Let the newbies take care of those idiot pirates on their own. It's not like they can't handle it by themselves.
Then why are you complaining?
Our intel says Tekadin captured Sandoval Reuter.
They only won because Gjallarhorn stepped in and saved the day.
But they're the ones who nabbed the boss, are they not?
Come again?
I'm just giving the facts.
Yeah. And after all that work, they don't even have a penny to show for it. They can't even demand reparations.
Not to worry. I think Tekadin deserves something of a reward for a job well done.
But old man, you can't
These are the blueprints for a new half-metal mine that we're currently developing on Mars.
Just a minute, old man. No disrespect, but a venture that huge ought to be run by Tewaz proper.
Tekadin went above and beyond to pull off this job.
Yeah, but they're still just a bunch of newcomers.
And now they've earned a rep. No fool would dream of attacking a plant with the Tekadin flag overhead.
I guess. Razor Fire!